The El Paso County Commissioners Court will be discussing the budget for the upcoming fiscal year. Tomorrow, starting at 9:30 a.m., the commissioners will be summarizing the nearly $565 million budget proposed for 2024. The proposed budget includes community-based initiatives, personnel, sheriff's office bargaining agreement, and other larger projects. Now, the tax rate public hearing will take place on August 21st, with the actual tax rate adoption expected to take place on August 28th.